speech activity where we had to watch two videos of people giving speeches and we had to grade them based upon how well they did or whatever. And yeah. I don't know. One was really bad, one was really good. So, kind of was an easy assignment. Easy A's. I'm not gonna bother. The time for effort is over now. I'm free. Like,
Yeah.
and you can get these because she forgot. She thought that she hadn't printed them out. But they were actually on, like, the back of the first page of the test. Or they were the first page of either way. They were already on the test. So she drove back for her own reason. And, you know what? We were only allowed to use a four-function calculator for this, right? So, like, a week in advance, I went and I bought a calculator. A little cute little pink calculator to match my scientific one, right? So the day of the test, I show up maybe, like, 2 hours early because I'm like that. And I get there, and I cannot find my calculator. So I'm freaking out. I'm like, where the heck am I gonna get a calculator? Nobody's open this early in the morning. So I have to drive all the way to Sylacauga to go and pick up a new calculator at Walmart, and I was almost afraid I wasn't gonna find one that worked, because I wanted one that had, what is it, square root, because technically they're not supposed to have square roots on them, but she doesn't care. So, yeah, I drove all the way there to get one, and I got back in time, you know, and I got there early, you know. She said that she was gonna be there early in case, you know, we wanted to get started earlier. And just yesterday, as I was getting something out of my backpack, you know what falls out? My pink freaking calculator. I was so mad. And now it's just sitting in my car. I'm just... showed us whatever grade that we needed to make whatever grade that we wanted. Yeah, whatever grade that we needed for the final exam to get whatever grade that we wanted in the class. And I could legit get a 57, I think, on my test, and I would still get an A, right? So, you know, I was calculating all the ones that I got wrong on the final exam review to make sure. Reformation. she explained the Reformation, like, in terms of gang kind of stuff. And it was so funny. It was so funny to listen. She's like, it was like the Crips and the Bloods and, like, going at it. It was funny. It was a good time. She was hilarious. Yeah. This is back when I actually wanted to take notes in the class, but there's no use. That you know first with first underlined and then under that. I forget what she said. Oh yeah, the short answer is not optional. So yeah. But anyway, and before the test, my friend in the class, she was like, my friend told me that the unexpected part is that every answer was A. It was great. And I didn't really know. honestly, we did not get even close to it.